Since the mid-century, aperture cards have been used by those in manufacturing, engineering, architecture, and other industries as a compact long-term preservation media for technical and oversized drawings. Combining a 35mm microfilm image alongside Hollerith punch metadata, aperture cards have been ideal for pairing visual and technical information in a compact, archive-friendly medium. Under the legacy brand Wicks & Wilson, the Crowley Company have been producing production-level aperture card scanners for over 30 years. The latest and only production-level aperture card scanner on the market today, the C400 Advanced, is a durable, low-maintenance way to digitize all volumes of aperture cards in any setting. The C400 Advanced offers production and on-demand capture in a tabletop scanner, featuring a new internal design to improve ease of use and image quality for any scan operation. With a high-capacity input hopper, the C400 Advanced is able to hold batches of up to 300 cards at a time for automated scanning. Capturing at speeds of 400 cards per hour with little to no operator intervention, C400 Advanced owners can easily operate multiple units at once for even more production efficiency. Once a card is fed into the scanner, the microfilm image and Hollerith punch data are simultaneously captured, making it the only scanner on the market with the ability to capture both film images and machine-readable metadata in a single pass. Designed for all capture needs, the C400 Advanced operates using three primary scan modes: scan batch, auto feed, and scan single. Scan single mode uses manual loading for on-demand or low-volume capture, a quick on-the-fly method to digitize a few cards at a time. When production capture is needed, the scan batch mode offers automated loading, scanning, and unloading of all cards in the hopper. For those that want to edit as they digitize, the auto feed mode offers automated scanning with unlimited time in between scans, allowing operators to perfect images in the software before the next card is scanned. As cards move through the scanner, the microfilm images are illuminated using safe, energy-efficient LEDs for even, uniform lighting across the film. A high-resolution camera then captures the images in up to 600 dpi resolution, creating clear, defined images. Images can be simultaneously captured in both grayscale and bitonal for additional time savings. Once the card is scanned, it is automatically unloaded and the digital image can be edited and processed using the easy-to-use C400 Advanced software. Imaging settings can be adjusted in software to get the best possible image without rescanning the original material. Using unlimited scanning templates, operators can set project parameters to the exact specifications needed. Templates can then be used across various projects and multiple scanners to ensure consistent image capture, shift to shift, and operator to operator. Images can also be altered using preset filters for uniform image editing. The C400 Advanced software includes an auto white balance tool, which automatically adjusts images for the best possible grayscale and bitonal capture, adding further efficiency to your workflow. Once edited, images can be exported to various file types for archival and access use. Images can then be included in any records management platform for easy access, sharing, and digital preservation. For those looking to print scanned images, DMP mode captures film automatically and images can be printed, saved to disk, or both. If using a large format printer, images can be printed to their original size. At the Crowley Company, every member of our worldwide team is dedicated to providing archivists, records managers, librarians, and others working with microfilm collections the highest quality of digitization equipment, software, and services. Reach out today for more information on how Crowley can revolutionize the way you digitize.